Op de laatste dag van de transferperiode heeft Vitesse de gewenste aanvallende versterking gevonden in Mohamed Dauda. De Ghanese aanvaller komt over van RSC Anderlecht. De 20-jarige Dauda moest bij zijn oude club genoegen nemen met een reserverol en kan bij Vitesse meestrijden om een basisplaats.
I'm really excited, very happy to be part of this big club. I'm really happy, excited to be here. Yeah, I know Vitesse is a very big club, the club that loves to develop a lot of talent, and so I know Vitesse is a big club, so I'm very excited to be part of Vitesse.
And what can we expect from you? What kind of player are you?
Yeah, I'm a very fast player, skillful player, score a lot of goals, so I'm hoping to score a lot of goals for the club.
So in the second half of the season, you're hoping to be first striker?
Yeah, it is. I know it's very difficult, so I cannot do it alone. I need the help of the whole staff, the players, the technical team. So I'm going to work very hard, and I hope to achieve more with the club.
And what are you hoping to learn here at Vitesse?
Yeah, I know it's difficult, and the club too, I know, likes to develop players, and I know I hope to develop more and maybe to become world-class player. Yeah.
And we've heard you also know Marvelous Nakamba, a previous player of Vitesse.
Yeah, I know him, and I've met with him in a couple of games in Belgium, so I know him very well. And we had some couple of maybe conversation about this club, and he told me a lot about this club. Yeah.
So are you excited to start in the yellow black?
Very excited. I can't wait to start.
Droomparken, sponsor van Vitesse TV.